Dr. Ray Marque here at Back Pain Relief Center. We're here today with Julie, and we're gonna give her a chiropractic treatment that helps her manage her neck, back, and up, our neck, low back, and upper back pain. Okay, so why don't you go face down for me? All right, so the first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna put a little bit of pressure on Julie's upper back, or those trigger points that a lot of people get some pressure on, and we're gonna ask her to look back and forth 5 times for me. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we're gonna do the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. We're gonna stretch out your low back a little bit. I'm gonna bend your leg. Now we're just gonna do one at a time. We're gonna move your leg in and out. What I'm doing now, we're putting some pressure on our lumbar paraspinal muscles just to try to loosen them up and relieve some pressure in there. Just like we just did with the upper back, by loosening those muscles up, there's less compression on the joints, allows for better function of that joint, and the patients begin to feel better. Okay, I'm gonna loosen this side up. All right, next we're gonna use a handheld instrument. I don't get this stuff in the door. And this instrument just allows us to vibrate the joints in the back to break up any adhesions that may have formed, to allow for some better mobility, allows for our adjustments to hold a little longer. Some of our patients that can't handle manual manipulation, maybe they have previous surgeries or had a lot of arthritis and things like that. Sometimes it's too painful to do a manual manipulation. We use the instruments on you. Next, we're gonna do an upper thoracic manipulation. So this one here, a few pops possibly. Take a deep breath for me. Let it all out. And a little bit of pressure. Good, one more time. Good. Go on your back for me, face up. All right, next we're gonna do a real light neck adjustment just to regain some motion in there. That's all it is, nice and light. Good, gonna pull a little bit for a little bit of a stretch. Let's go on your side and face me. Now I'm gonna pull your shoulder out a little bit. Let me bend your arm. Okay, bend your top leg. Your bottom leg straight, just nice and light. That's all it is, let's try the other side. Pull you out a little bit. A little bit of pressure. That's all it is. Okay, come on up for me. Let's sit on the edge of the table there. This last one's an upper thoracic manipulation. Relieves a lot of tension, a lot of pressure that builds up throughout the week. I'm gonna bring you back. Good, one more time. Good. All right, that's it. I wanna thank Julie for allowing us to tape this. Have a great day. Talk to you soon.